God takes each of us aside before we come into this life and says, here's the assignment I have for your life. And there's going to be some pain and there's going to be some hard times, but you have to go through that in order to get here and to do what I need for you to do in that life. And are you willing to accept it? And we accept, and we're born into this life. Sometimes to people who don't want us, sometimes to people who are just not right in the head, sometimes to people who are, you know, they're too young and immature and they don't know what to do. And so we wind up with, you know, childhoods that equip us for what we're supposed to do. We become the people who we're supposed to be, to do exactly what God created us to do.